Hey guys, it's Matt, and today's video has a very specific purpose. This video is designed to let everybody out there know that I'm going to Vidcon 2018 in California. In about a week I'll be there, hopefully be fraternizing with YouTubers from all over the world, learning a whole bunch of things at different workshops focused on people to do videos online, and making a couple of videos. For those of you that don't know me, my name's Matt. Welcome to the Jayoe Nation. Ordinarily would be cycling around the world, climbing Mount Everest, going to North Korea, swimming in the Maldives, and vlogging it all. But in this case, I'm in America, so I felt like I had the opportunity to visit Vidcon this year. That's why I'm going. The circumstances for me to be in the United States are a bit dour right now. My father passed away due to cancer. I took it upon myself to try to make an interesting video series of his last few weeks on Earth. And me and my dad shared an amazing experience. And through YouTube, I was able to share it with the world. What might have been a sorrowful time was a time of reflection and happiness. I owe a lot of that to the ability to share it all with YouTube. But with that series ending, I'm now moving on to different things and focusing back on my YouTube career, and also heading back to China to celebrate my daughter's birthday and get back on the road in Taiwan and continue my cycle tour around the world from China all the way to the United States. And so this video has a very specific purpose to tell you about Vidcon 2018 and to reach out to any creators out there. One of the things I always find interesting is that every YouTuber has their own story, and I like to share those stories. If you're a creator, if you make videos like I do online, you might be interested to talk. And I would be very interested to meet you. I have a series specifically created for sharing other YouTubers' experiences on my channel, because I think it's amazing what different people do. So I created an interview series. I call it Vlogger One-on-One. You will probably see me handing these out when I get to Vidcon, but for now I can let you guys know before we get to Vidcon. It's a series that's dedicated to sharing different YouTubers' experiences with the people that watch my videos, and hopefully bringing them to you to add on to the subscriber base that you might have. It's a simple, quick interview, one YouTuber to another YouTuber. And so if you're watching this, you are going to be at Vidcon, let me know, and maybe we can cross paths while we're there, and we can do a Vlogger One-on-One with you. If you're just somebody that's part of the Jayoe Nation, one of my fan base, I'd like to meet you. If you're in California, please stop by. And if you're in the industry, just look me up when I'm there. I will be there passing out my flyers, trying to find different people to meet and talk about their channels, and also passing out my cards as well. I'm prepared. I'm ready to go. And if you're a creator and you're not going to Vidcon, don't worry. Let me know where you are. Possibly we can cross paths and I can do a Vlogger One-on-One with you in your neck of the woods. Or if you're a spectator and you don't plan on going to Vidcon at all, just sit and watch the channel. I'll be videoing the whole experience. I'll look forward to meeting you at Vidcon 2018 in about a week. Again, this is Matthew of the Jayoe Nation. I'll see you there.